happened earlier. It was scammer gets scammed. Yeah, you see how I have nothing in my backpack besides these bullets, which everything's in my storage. I'm not gonna show you though, because like those are all my only guns. But yeah, so earlier today a kid tried to scam me out of my freaking 82 Siegebreaker. So then he was dumb enough, and I told him, drop your entire backpack full of stuff, all your mat materials. He didn't even realize this was gonna happen. Drop all your materials, all your traps, all your ammo, all your freaking whatever it's called, melees, and all your freaking guns. So he did, and all his ammo's, and all my ammo is combined with his ammo right here. So he did, not being smart, and freaking wasted all and got rid of all of his stuff. He had 14 legendaries, and some of my guns are in. No, never mind. No, they're not. I don't know what I'm saying anymore. But yeah, he got scammed out of 14 golds, and you'll find out. Oh, come here, I'll show you. He got scammed out of all of this, all these traps, all these melees, and all of these. I'll pick up all of the materials to show you that first, of what he got scammed out of, because he was trying to scam me. All of this, and then the traps, and then out of all these traps, and then the melees. He had some pretty good melees here. A laser storm blade. And then here, the weapons we've all been waiting for. The ranged weapons. He got scammed out of all of this. Yeah, you heard me. All of it. He got scammed out of. Well, that's why you don't try and scam me. Look what I get if I recycled it. Oh, that's a lot of stuff right there. I haven't even really got to the legendaries. Oh yeah, that's what would happen. And then the gun we've all been waiting for. Four Malachite for sure. And 11 sturdy mechanical parts. Yeah, you heard me. I scammed him. Well, we're gonna batch recycle two of these guns. They're crap. Alright, well, that was the video for today. See you guys later. And bye.